Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Turok the Dinosaur Hunter. Hello. Still on level 3. You guys are... Oh. Enjoy yourself. That's right, I still have to go get 3 keys, so that's... Save really quick since I am here. Boink. Teleport me. I see, so this is where. Okay. Whoosh. I do believe the last key is located. Whereabouts? The boss room. That's right, you kill the boss. Don't care about you guys. Should be a way to get over there. It's true that I do feel more nostalgic with the Turok 2 music, but it doesn't mean this is lovely. secrets do you hide? Building. If they open this thing up over here. Excuse me, can I please go over here? Thank you. Nope. I guess I teleport inside that teleport and then I come out through the button on that floor. Yeah, those screams used to spook me badly. Back when I used to play this game as a child. Oh, where are these screams coming from? Oh, no. You know, stuff like that. Let it be known that I pressed F instinctively to try to pull a melee attack. excuse me, sir, you cannot melee this. You want to melee switch to the knife. You don't have a knife on standby. Bullets. Give me bullets. Nope. Alright. We'll go to the auto shotgun for a little bit. golden age of healing through pickups. Games were defined by, oh man, how cool is the weapons? Oh. Here's another key. What's around the side of this temple? Ah, hello. You're gonna make me go all the way back around that way. Because I knew what was going on. Instincts, sniff out treasures and stuff like that, and getting so distracted by a game you forget you have a timer going. Alright. Health. Just making sure. So on the other side, just more health. Just enough to lure you in. Alright. We'll head down here next time. So until then, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.